Shit.
Hey, stop hitting your damn thumb.
Sorry, Mr. O'Hara.
We're as ready as we're gonna be. Tell the others to head home.
Got it. Good luck, sir.
Hector, is that the last of the tar oil?
Sure is. We poured the others out like you asked.
We're gonna put some fire under their asses.
Hey, look who's here.
Ah, reinforcements have arrived. Glad you two could make it to our little barbecue.
Who's the scarecrow, amigo?
The name's McCoy, amigo.
McCoy? Never imagined I'd fight side by side with a Scotsman. No offense.
None taken.
Listen, we saw riders coming down the mountain pass.
All right then, let's get to it. Two of you are gonna stay out here and pick off the bastards one by one. I got a good bottle of whiskey for the one who kills the most. Deal?
Whiskey, huh? You're on. I'm gonna hide down at the boathouse.
Good man. Good man. What about you, Mr. McCoy? You think you can do better than Mr. Hector?
Like I'm gonna lose to a Neanderthal like that. Keep that whiskey ready.
You never told me your friend had the charm of a rattlesnake.
Don't worry about him. I'd say we better head inside, too, before they fall in.
All righty. Let's show those bastards who's the boss on this ranch.
Uncle Ian?
What's wrong, Katie?
This is all my fault, isn't it?
What the hell are you talking about?
If I hadn't lost the deed in the first place...
Oh, Katie. Higgins screwed over everyone, not just you.
Yes, but...
No buts. We're gonna get through this. We always do.
You're probably right.
Come on. Let's show these company dogs why you don't mess with an O'Hara. You boot-licking piece of trash!
Crawl back to DeVitt and tell him that!
Well, sounds like they're occupied. Guess it's time to earn my pay. What's keeping that big oaf? Don't tell me he's still hiding in the boathouse. Guess I'll head there and take a look. Company men all over the place. Good thing it's nighttime. All I gotta do is stay low and avoid the light. First, though, I gotta deal with these jokers. Stocked up. A single vial should do the trick. It's all or nothing. I should deal with them before they wake up. Not a peep. This'll just take a moment. Problem solved. Now, onto the boathouse. Any of you surprised? chance to have a look. Hard to get past in the light. I should snuff out the lamp. Might even lure the guard.
What now? Was that the wind?
It ain't personal. Keep a keen eye on the one with the light. It saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing. Like a moth to the flame. They're gone. Got a few tricks in here. Let's throw out the lure.
Give it up already!
Everything in order. It's just fishing.
Is that...
Hold again. It saved me dozens of times. Who wants to have a look? See you in hell.
Listen, here's the plan.
Looks like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them for now.
Well, who's calling the shots?
Very funny, putting the lights out. That's somebody else's problem.
Meet for the vultures.
Listen, here's the plan. Gonna make a huge pile of straw.
Well, why not just burn the barn down?
Well, who's calling the shots? You or me? gas and here's the plan.
Primed and ready. I got a future. Let's throw out the door.
Listen, here's the plan. Pile of straw on the ladder. Listen, here's the plan. A huge pile of straw.
Everything had saved me dozens of times. Who wants to have a look? The flame. It ain't personal.
Yeah, but that ain't nothing new.
Up we go.
Nothing damaged.
Listen.
I got a few tricks in here. Let's throw out the door.
No, that wasn't there before.
I'm sick of it. Should have kept your hands to yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be painful. The company owns your ranch now. This is getting old.
Hold again.
Just wait.
There's the boathouse. If he's still inside, I better check on him. It saved me dozens of times. Gas is perfectly safe. Careful. Doctor ordered. This'll just take a moment. They're gone. Meat for the vultures. Let's move you out. Locked. Nothing I can't handle.
Thanks for getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it!
Okay, let's pull out the pit guns.
Sorry, boss. We're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything around here? You, come with me to get the damn ammo. The rest of you dumbasses, keep them occupied until then.
What's our plan?
Well, my plan was taking out the long folks. They're the guys in charge. If they go down, we might stand a chance here.
You've come to the right man. Big guys are my specialty.
Of course they are.
I got something else that might help. See that shimmer on the ground? That's tar oil. Burns like hell, even in rain. We grab a torch from the bonfire, wait for someone to step in, then light it up.
Well, I guess it's worth keeping in mind.
All right, let's get going. And don't forget to keep count. I got my eyes on that whiskey.
It's your funeral. Had them do for a torch. Careful. They'll be able to see us now.
Over there.
About to get warmed.
So, McCoy, is it?
Doctor McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out. That's one. First one goes to me.
Next one's mine.
Knock yourself out.
Uncle returns.
I'm here, amigo.
Specialty.
Don't ask.
war. Steady hands. I got a feeling about this.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Nothing. These company jerks are getting on my nerves.
The hell?
It's just fishing.
Let's shred this house.
Another day, another hunt.
What the? That's one of the oil puddles. All we need is to light it up.
There's a bonfire over there.
Six.
Somewhere. Anybody find anything?
They can't
We're done here. So get back to work. Here.
There she is.
Taking my time.
Doctor, real one?
You have a problem with that.
Lockpicking, sharpshooting, you learned that in doctor school?
I'm a man of many talents. Places to be. My specialty. Oh, I want this. My specialty. I smell trouble.
These company jerks are getting on my nerves.
Thank you.
food for the...
Ted, second long coat is mine.
You! Stop right here!
Fuck!
Was that?
Okay, fellas. It's time we get them.
These guys are hiding good.
Almost got them.
Not sure I trust this.
They can't hide.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Sir Jeffrey Ware.
Nobody's gotta smoke them out.
Sir Jeffrey Nook and Cranny.
I know they're here.
They
keep
are
looking.
Here. I keep looking. We gotta find them.
They're getting away.
For no, fuck's sake.
Where are
keep
they?
Keep looking. You're outnumbered.
No more keep surprises.
Up. Forget about it. Get him another time.
We're out of here.
Your eyes have open. Fun.
Next time.
Someone call for a doctor?
I got you now!
Let's shred this house!
What you pay for. Let's keep moving.
I'm here, amigo. I see.
You left. Where to? We got places to be. Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous.
You've skipped 12.
You think I can't count to 13?
I didn't think you'd get past 3. Where'd you find your Bianca?
Oh, a blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
I think I've heard enough. Seven. Oh, I won't miss. On my way.
Good weather for a hunt. Ah, this is the life.
I could do without the rain.
Come on, Doc. Tell me you're not enjoying this.
I didn't say that.
So slippery out here.
That's the third long coat, right?
Wait a second. What? We out here
to Hector.
We got places to be.
Jesus, it's so slippery out here.
These company jerks are getting on my nerves.
My specialty. Okay, then.
Yourself out.
Getting a bit crowded here.
Better not be.
What's that?
It's number nine.
Not your lucky day. This is nothing. The uncle returns to me.
The storm, this'll do nicely. Steady hands, one by one.
I'm gonna win this bet.
God damn it, keep shooting!
You gotta be kidding me!
I got you now!
Blackjack. And another. How many more?
I think that's enough. Let's find a vantage point.
Hey, what the fuck?
Good.
Let's spread out.
Sir Jeffrey, we're getting our
I know. Get up. Almost got him.
Now, for fuck's sake, where are they?
Guns ready.
They're here. Be around here somewhere.
Can't have gone far.
Sneak up, motherfuckers.
Back to the
battery.
Think that's enough. Let's find a vantage point. I want to check on something.
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hara for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there!
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go!
Let's go! Shoot him!
Come on, O'Hara.
What is this shit? Idiots.
Well, we better think of something before they shred the house.
The old man shot the oil barrel. Do you think he got I'm thinking?
Hellfire it is.
What's wrong? Why did it stop?
Don't let your guard down.
My specialty. Straight through hell.
Stay alert and focus.
Yourself.
trust the
deal. 25.
We got places to be.
Watch out! You're still out there somewhere!
Be nice to me. Almost ready.
All set.
Over here. This needs more time. Ready, amigo. Hombre!
You're still out!
Don't let your guard down!
Another day, another hunt. Oh, I won't miss. Steady hand.
A baker's dozen.
All right, guys, let's smoke them out.
Ooh, these guys are staying hit good.
Sneaky motherfucker.
Whoever finds them gets their stuff.
Oh, shit! Shot. Sniper!
No more surprises.
Hey, you see them?
Sneaky motherfuckers.
We gotta smoke them out. I know they're here. Keep looking.
These guys are hiding
good.
They're getting away! Keep looking. Whoever gotta find them gets their stuff.
Sneaky motherfuckers.
No more surprises.
For fuck's sake. Anybody find here today?
Where are they?
This already.
Stay alert!
Something.
Out of here.
Run for your lives!
Oh, we finished already? I was just getting warmed up.
Can't have enough, can you?
Hey, come on now, McCoy. It's never enough.
Well, sounds like you two had a good time. Sure you okay, Mr. O'Hara?
Don't worry, son. Looks worse than it is.
You really helped us with that barrel, huh?
No problem, big guy. All in the day's work, as they say.
Hey, Mr. O'Hara, so what about the whiskey?
Right. I say we all earned ourselves a glass of O'Hara's finest.
Gentlemen, you're in for a treat.
What the...
Uncle? What's wrong?
Quiet now. Damn fool.
Uncle.
We were really showing him, didn't we?
I'm so sorry.
Sorry? Don't be stupid. It's not your fault. You got that, Katie.